making it. What are you doing? Can I see you, Blue Bubbles? Alright, honey. Using that broken arm pretty well, huh? You broke it Halloween morning. Hi, Jeff.
Hi.
Can you say mom? Say mama.
Mama.
Say dada. Dada. No, I'm talking to Jeff. Can you say kitty cat? Oh boy. Look at his face. Jeffrey, let me see your face. Jeffrey, do you have something on your chin? What's on your chin? You have dandelions on your chin, honey. You have dandelions on your chin. Okay. Jeff, Jeff, say it again. Wait, let me see if you can do it again. Jeff. What else can he say?
Yay!
Yeah!
Yay! Tell him something else.
Can I take a picture?
Okay, wait, well, let's see what else. What else can Jeff say?
Can I take a picture?
Hi there.
Can I take a picture?
Can you say hi there?
Can I take
hi
a picture?
Hi there.
Wait, she wants a big picture.
Hi there.
Say we're who?
Yeah. Jeanette, tell him to say Fubar.
Fubar.
A pillar of the community.
Ah, oh, love.
And I love Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Can you call Fubar, Jeffrey? Actually, he hasn't said that yet.
I'm going to hold you. I'm going to hold
watch
you.
Watch your arm. Jeffrey, can you say...
All done. Oh, I know. Yeah, all done. Oh, Jeanette, put him down, honey. Your arm. Is it not broken anymore?
It doesn't hurt when I carry him.
Oh, that's great.
You go like this.
Oh, you have to be very careful still for a moment.
I will.
Jeffrey says, all done. Jeffrey, can you say, all done?
That's kind of cute, her picking them up. Yeah.
Jeffrey, all done.
All gone. He's going to say, all gone.
Jeffrey, say, we're home.
Here.
My doggy.
Look at that hairdo. Jeffrey. Be wild. Go axe the wood. Go hammer the wood.
Can I axe him?
Can you axe him?
Can I do him?
Go show what he was doing, Jeanette. Hi, Jeff.
No way.
Watch. Can Jeff have a turn, please? Oh, Jeff, no. Jeanette, go ahead. Give Jeff a turn, please. Thank you for showing us. And hit. Okay, Jeff's turn. Jeffrey says, my turn, please. Okay, Mr. Jeff's turn. Brought this over from the fireplace.
Can I do it?
Just a second.
Can I do it, please?
No, let me get Jeff on this one. That's nice. What are you doing, Jeanette? Uh-oh, careful, Jeff. Oh.
What do you see?
Christmas lights.
You see Christmas lights? What's the matter, Jeff? Not enough room? Jeff's big old bottom in the way?
You see the lights? Jeanette, could you let Jeff have some room?
No.
Whoa, hang on, Jeanette, hang on. What are you doing, Jeanette? Are you making a snow angel? Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, that's perfect. I like it. Oh, Jeanette's first snow angel. Oh, it's beautiful. Is this our first snow of the year, Jeanette? Hey, Jeanette, let me see your face. Hey. You're all bundled up. Are you cold? What are you doing? Are you eating snow? Now we have a little boy who's inside eating lunch. Hi, Jeff. Hi, Jeff. Oh. Jeffrey. There's Jeanette.
I see if I see
you. I can't get that close.
I'm trying to see you. Mama wants to see you in there.
Okay. Golly gosh, just ask once. Here. Hi. Do you see me?
Yeah. Can I do it again?
Jeff.
Somebody's got to do it.
Next one. No, next one. Oh, that was bad.
Almost, I can hear it. Good
yes.
Job.
Ah, a mountain woman. Ah. Ah, hunter. Ah. Ah, and a mighty blow.
Good job. I'm going to go finish watching the football game now.
God, me.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, it's at the Old Town Mall, isn't it? What does that be at? I don't know. I don't even know. If we have a passbook, I don't know about it. If we have money, I don't know how to... Okay, I talked to our Frankie and I were talking. We postponed meetings until after the Christmas holidays. So we'll be starting up again. And we're going to have to go on Wednesdays. Is that a problem?
We just got home from visiting with Judy and Darren. And we were out here playing in the snow a little bit with our new boots. And Mommy was shoveling at the back door. And Jet thought she'd shovel in the front. Yeah, it's late. Work off that energy. Oh. Ooh, the wind's blowing, it's cool. It freezes the hair on your nose a little bit. It's brisk, it smells like wood stoves. See if we can see the clouds. There's the neighbors at night. Oh wait, oh I got this one already, huh? There's the other neighbors at night. Now, let's check this out. Hang on a second, Jeanette. Let me get this beautiful tree and these beautiful wires and the moon. How fast those light fluffy clouds go between the earth and the moon.